right, folks, up here in Greenwich, Ohio, first train of the day. I believe this is a westbound. right, folks, thanks for watching. That's one. All right, folks, here we go. Got one coming now. It's gonna come across the diamonds over there. He'll be heading east. And he's got 596 axles, so this is gonna be a pretty long one right here. He's not moving real fast, but he's moving. There's Jawtooth over there behind my car. I'll move over here a little bit. Now there's a CSX worker here, and he told us they had a derailment on that diamond. I guess since the last time we were up here, and the cars pretty much came straight at where I'm standing. And took out these mailboxes and this telephone pole. They're all new stuff. Serves me correct, there should be 146 cars in this train. That's some old box cars right there. There we go. Been here 20 minutes. Got two trains. It's a good start. Thanks for watching. Pulled on that one. Thought he was going over the tracks behind us, but he took the curve. We got our radios on. There's three or four different people talking on there and trying to figure out who's who and what's what, where they're at. We're still learning. Those auto racks are loaded too. I see the windshields reflecting through the holes in the sheet metal. It's a long train right here. New cars rolling up through there. That line there heads to Cleveland, Ohio. I'm sure you knew that, but that's where he's headed, in that general direction. So, all right, thanks for watching. All right, folks, here we go. Another eastbound coming off the Willard Sub over here. nice sunny day here in November. Might break some records today. It's supposed to be in the mid-70s. Not bad for November 16th in Ohio. We got more loaded auto racks here too. You might be able to see the reflection every now and again through the holes in the car or the windshields. Devil on the back of that car. Well, we're getting some good action here. I think that's the fourth one.